James, how would you explain what happened to you guys tonight?
They just dominated. They played well, moved the ball, played extremely well, made shots. We never really had a rhythm throughout the entire game. LaMarcus Aldridge really played well. He was aggressive from the beginning of the game. And then we just never really got into a rhythm offensively.
I don't think you attempted a shot until about 6 minutes were left in the second quarter. Did you feel out of it? Did you not have feel your rhythm in this game?
I mean, I really just didn't have a rhythm at the beginning of the game. I feel like I was making some passes and just didn't knock down shots or whatever the case may be. But as a team, as a unit, we really didn't have a rhythm, and they capitalized on that.
Are you doing anything? Are you hurt at all or worn down? Or?
I'm good.
James, as an MVP candidate, as the face of this franchise, how much does a loss like this fall on your shoulders? How much important do you
think? I mean, it does. You got to take it for what it is. Everything falls on my shoulder. I take responsibility for it. Both ends of the floor, and it's tough, especially the way we lost at home for game six. But it happened. Now we move forward.
The way we lost game six at home. To have it end this way, everybody's one ends without victory, but to have it end this way, how does it hit you? What are you going to carry with you?
It's frustrating. It's frustrating, definitely. Especially the way we were resilient all year long. We've been fighting through adversity. We've been really good at bouncing back. It hurts. It stings. But like I said, we just got to figure a way to get better, and we will. But, credit to the Spurs, they had a really good season. They're a really, really good team, extremely well coached, and they're a better team this series.
And do you think in some ways the team kind of took the Spurs lightly tonight because they knew Kawhi would suit up?
I mean, this isn't high school. I mean, we just didn't play well. It was a win or go home for us, and then they just came out, with a little bit more pop than we did.
Christy Rieken from the Associated Press. Do you think that there was any hangover or carryover from the way y'all lost the last game?
I mean, I don't know what it was. I just know they played well, give them credit, and we didn't, and so they advanced, and that's what it is.
Okay, that was Sports Exchange. James, to go back to an early point you made about not feeling your rhythm early in the game, was there ever a point where you felt like you needed to be more sort of offensively just to make some things happen as opposed to kind of waiting your way through the whole process?
Yeah, but they did a really good job of corralling, showing bodies, the bigs at the rim, things like that, I couldn't really get a rhythm, especially to the basket. Al did a really good job of, using his length at the rim. Hats off to them.
James, you and Coach Pop shared a private moment there post game. Can you share anything that you say to you?
He said he don't know what to say. He said, how great of a year I had, how great of a year our organization had. And that's so him, congratulations. Best of luck next round, and continue to be great.
James, AJ Jones, KWWJ. Clearly, you want to put this one behind you. How do you do that? How do you move on to the next round?
Well, we got a whole summer for me to put it behind. For us to put it behind us. Get better, all around as a unit, and come back even better for next year.
James, 55 wins and getting out of the first round. Do you feel like this organization is moving in maybe the best direction that it's been since you've been here?
I think so. It's tough. It's frustrating the way we lost, especially how good of a year we had as a team. With the new coaching staff and some new key pieces to our team, it's pretty good. It could have been better, obviously, but we're in the right direction. Now we have a lot of improvement to do with the team that we have right now. And so take some time off and just be ready to go camping next season.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.